Good morning. Good morning, Beau. How are you today? You're going to Tom's house today. Well, it's Tuesday morning, April 25th, 2023, 42 degrees, 6:30 a.m. It's Anzac Day, which coincidentally, there's an Australian dude coming to our work today. So this is not a special day for us here in America, but for Australians, it certainly is. But I'm out here with Beau this morning. We're looking to go on our morning poop walk now. Maybe see some squirrels. Well, it's been pretty slow going here so far. We just entered Squirrel Alley, which I don't know if the squirrels are out, that makes it even more slower going, but we haven't seen any yet. This looks to be some kind of animal remnants. Yeah, something bad happened here. Squirrels. Yeah, squirrel. Well, here we are now in the heart of Squirrel Alley. We've only seen two, three, or four squirrels, but they should be waking up just about now. There's one. Beau, right there. See him? Right, yep, right there. Make a move now, you'll have a chance. No. Oh, hold up. Gotta wait for this car to get out of here. Go on, get out of here. That's a pretty good try, Beau. I'm just waiting on the cat food lady to get out of here right now. We're about to turn around here. It's been a pretty boring walk. I'm gonna put this dog in the river, I think. Come on down. Yeah, we got some baby birds there. We're gonna try to avoid disrupting them. Got the Californians in town again. We've got one dog here that I'm gonna try to force bathe. I'm not sure if she's in the mood for a bath. Are you, Beau? I gotta try that again. That's a nice job, Beau. Didn't get it all the way in, though. I gotta try that again. Nice job, Beau. Well, now we've turned around and we're headed back. We haven't seen Daisy in about 3 weeks. And so, not sure if they stopped coming down here. Maybe she doesn't like Beau anymore. Or the dude had changed his schedule in some way to make it so we never see her in the mornings. It's been very strange. Yeah, spraying herbicide or something. Great. Another sign of the bad season. The snow cone kiosk is back. Hold up, Beau. Come on, come on. too slow, Beau. Seriously? What is going on? What is going on? What's going on there?
Hi guys, just a minute.
Oh good, that way you can do all your outdoor cooking on the asphalt. Yeah. Good deal. All right guys, tell me go.
What are you guys doing? Good girl. Good girl, Beau. Solid ball retrieve, huh? Oh, baby Chase will come. That's all right. Good job. Solid work there, Beau. Nice job. It's like the sixth or seventh ball retrieve. Bring it in, Beau. Come on, bring it. Good girl. Good job, Beau. Good job. Good job.
You might recall that President Trump did the very same thing. Pass with flying colors. His results were great. Everybody knows that Joe.
Well, that's Beau right there waiting for me. She's going to dig under the fence if I let her. It's okay, Beau, I'm here. I'm sorry I abandoned you. Let me come on in and say hi to Sam and Chase, though. Sorry, Beau. That's never gonna happen again, not ever. Oh gosh, she's very angry with me. She didn't eat all day until 6 p.m. because of, anyway, we're not going to get into it now. She looks like she's regained some of her strength, obviously, right now. Well, that was a long day. It's 7:57 on the dot. Yeah, 7:57 and 14 seconds. So Beau pretty much skipped quite a bit of her meals today, even though we try to organize it as good as we can. She had her primary dinner at 6, and this is gonna be a... Were you drooling right there? She has drooled. Anyway, some pork chops and a little more kibble for her so she can keep up her weight. And she already had a Kong at Dave's house with peanut butter, and Dave gave her some pork too. He had some pork loin, and just want to make sure she's fed up for the evening. Sleepy dog right there. Good morning. Good morning, Butch. How's it going? Go easy, Beau. Whoops. That was Butch. Kind of a dog we've known for nigh on 4 years now. He's about to be 11 years old. He ran into Sam chasing Beau yesterday out here. So it is a kind of a small town. But anyway, it's Wednesday, April 26th, 2023, about 6:40 in the a.m. And I think I saw that it was 44 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm not wearing a jacket today, and I also went ahead and put some shorts on. This is basically... the first real week of climate change is going to be like 89 degrees this weekend here, and so we're not going to be here. We'll be elsewhere. We'll be a little cooler. Oops. Seriously? Go on. That's a nice job, Beau. You can see where she swam yesterday, actually. Is that right? Yeah. Whoops. Anyway. Nice job, Beau. Ah! Whoops. Sorry, Beau. I must be getting fatigued. My throwing arm. All right. Bird's annoying. Hey, Beau, come on. Come on now. Holy cow, he's after us. Go on, get out of here, go on. All right, come on. Hey, Rudy, how's it going? Hey, good morning. Where are you going? Hey. Hey, how's it going, Rudy? You've already been in the water, I see. Yeah. What's happening? Nice job, Beau. Keeps taking Rudy's ball. That's what I trained her to do, though. Nice job, Beau. Beau, find it. Got a lost ball situation here. He's got it. Nice job, Rudy. Top dog of the day.
Good job.
Well, I'll tell you what, it's always fun to see Rudy in the morning, and that was that. And now we're headed on back. I'm going to swim Beau one more time here. Beau, come on. Meanwhile. Rudy, more Rudy. All right. Come on now. Bring it, Beau, bring it. Come on, bring it. Beau, bring it. Seriously? Beau, retrieve it. Beau. Yeah, anyways. Bring it! That's a pretty good job, actually. Nice job, Beau. Hey, Beau, how's it going down there? I think it might be getting too warm out here for her. Beau, off! Beau, down! Beau, Beau, down! Back off! Well, 7:48. Oh, sorry, Beau. 7:48 p.m. I just got off the phone with my mom. She's about to feed Henry, actually. We're here on the couch. The day is winding down. I drank some tea yesterday in my night shift work at like 6 p.m. And so apparently that is too late to drink tea is what I learned. Because I didn't sleep at all last night. So we are very, very sleepy right now. You can see Beau is too with Mr. Monkey. So the game plan is to get this bed pretty early tonight. But I'd like to at least let the sun go down before I do Beau's final pee walk, I guess. So, gotta stay up for one more hour, basically. It's gonna be hard if I keep looking at this dog. Yeah, she had a pretty busy day. As you can see, we'll do it all over again tomorrow. Well, we're not going to be able to stay awake much longer here. The way things are going. Jump up, come on. It's getting a little warm up here. Hopefully we make it through the night. Good morning. How are you today, Beau? Did you sleep okay? You want to go swim in this morning? Well, it's Thursday morning. I guess it's the 27th of April, 8:09 a.m., 53 degrees. I'm out here with Beau this morning. For her morning walk. Well, we've completed the first leg of the walk. We're here in the Rotary Club Centennial Park, established apparently in 1876, although I doubt there were many non-indigenous folks here then. I'll have to look that up and report back. Whoa, here. Nice job. Nice obedience this early in the morning. Very good job. Okay, let's go. Enough of this. And we got two frolicking squirrels right there. Well, I'm gonna have to check back in later. I don't see it happening here. Come on, Beau. Come on. Well, here we are in the heart of Squirrel Alley. Not seeing any more squirrels, though. We got a schizophrenic Californian yelling over there. We're gonna try to avoid him. Beau, come on. Dude just asked me if I had a lighter. I had to tell him no. I hope he takes that well. We're gonna try to move on here. Make a move, Beau. Go on. There's one right to your left. Oh. Seriously? That's all you got, Beau? All right, let's try some more. Yeah. Sorry, Beau. Go on, get that. Go on. Nice job, Beau. Bring it. Beau, bring it. Seriously? That was a nice job, Beau. That was very solid. Really nice job. Well, we're in a holding pattern here. Waiting on that one dog to move on by. Go on, get out of here. Go on, Beau, make a move, come on. Be more aggressive. Take it, go. Make a move, go. Well, that was a major disappointment there. Come on, Beau. Well, I guess there's a lesson here to be learned with today's walk. Can you think of one, Beau? All right, I'll try. Well, squirrels are like women in life. Sometimes they abound and they're everywhere out there, but you never really get one, you know? And it's probably, I'm not talking about Beau here, but because of half-assed tries and non-serious nature. Whoops. We're not going that way. Beau, come on. We're not going that way either. There you go. Good girl. Yeah. Good girl.
Riding lawnmower.
Because you're going to be mowing it.
Oh, yeah. We got to buy a riding lawnmower. So it's good. Well, Beau, see, you settled down. You settled down nice. You're a good pup. Yes, you is a good puppy. Okay, well.
This table is a little heavier than I had anticipated. I almost couldn't get it in the damn door. This is going to be, we're going to try it out here. I'm talking to Beau, I guess. Beau, we're going to try it out here as our new kitchen table. See if it fits right there in Beau's area. That's a perfect fit, Beau. This was actually Carol's late husband's desk growing up. That was a long time ago. And Carol refinished it and everything. It's made out of some kind of wood that's heavy. I'm not quite sure what it's called. So now, what the hell are we gonna do with all this? Well, after giving it some thought, this is what we came up with. Now Beau's water dish and food dish are elevated, which is better for her posture. And then, okay. I think it might be time to lose that strange gray mat thing my mom gave me, which I never did like. But I might keep it. Seriously? Well, I think we're gonna probably go ahead and take a quick power nap while it's still cool enough upstairs. Normally we wouldn't take one at 9:27 in the morning, but I know it's gonna be a scorcher today, and this is probably our only real reasonable opportunity to do this. Go on, jump up. Well, that power nap was 40 minutes long. It went pretty good, actually, for both me and Beau. Beau was sleeping hard. Now we're going to do some outdoor activities, which means I got to mow this damn lawn and do some weeding of some sort. But it's still cool enough right now to be able to do this comfortably. Beau will supervise.
Comes the bump.
Hold on to your butt, Beau. Oh. Well, I had to talk to Carol there on the phone. Normally I come here to the river a little early so Beau can lie in wait for Sam and Chase, but they just pulled up at 3:55, so they're 5 minutes ahead of schedule. So I don't know who's gonna pounce on who. Let's see if we can get her out of the truck without too much damage. Oh, hold on, Beau. Tranquilo. Tranquila. Seriously, Beau?
We don't jump out of truck, Beau. Hey, Chase, wait.
Well, it's fishing season. Sam, let's go further down, okay? Come on. Beau. Go on, Chase. Nice job, Chase. Chase always waits for Beau a little bit like that because he's a gentle dog. Sam don't wait for nobody, but that was not a good throw, Dave, at all. And there's Beau. Looking good, Beau. Come on, bring it in. Come on. Come on. Nice job. Nice job, Chase. Can't tell if you're ready, Beau. Yeah, she was taking a little break there. A lot of times, that's where you want to have the latex swim toys that have the honkers intact. Sam doesn't get to. It really gives the dog kind of extra motivation. As you can see, she's swimming good. There's Chase right there. Meanwhile, looks like Beau here is taking a little break. I got it, Chase. Now it looks like Beau's maxi me, Sam here, is taking a break too. Looks like, yeah. Okay. All right, Chase. I got it, Chase. Ready?
Go, Chase.
Might be a little too... Uh-oh. What the hell's that?
I don't know.
Dog. All right, Chase, go on. Pandemonium in the water. Dave threw it right, upstream, and Beau does not like to go upstream. Go on, Beau, fetch it up, go on.
Chase,
yeah, clean up your own mess there, Chase.
Sorry, Chase. Chase.
Where's that other one?
Chase, fetch it up. Go on. Go here. Go. Good boy, Chase.
Well, still pretty good trying to choreograph all three dogs. It's a lot harder than we make it look. Whoops. Nice job, Beau. Nice job, Jake. Nice job, Beau.
Nope, Sam, leave it.
It's the area where that dead skunk was some time ago. Well, I think these dogs had a pretty good afternoon. About 1 hour and 5 minutes at the swimming hole. And they're not really slowed down too much. Okay, we're across the street at Joy's house right now. This is a good way to dry Beau off from the river here. Go on, Beau, dry off. It's okay in the house. Beau will do battle just about anywhere. Come on up, Beau, come up. Good girl. It's 8.05 p.m. We're finally sitting down here on the couch. There's Mr. Monkey. It's been a very long day. But we're going to relax for a little while now.
Yes, Pastor Ambassador, do you know I believe Charlie Mason?
Charlie Mason?